This paper is a huge new announcement about AlphaFold, a tool being used to solve one of the most important issues in modern science. And our team at Huge If True got to read this paper before it got released. So let me explain what AlphaFold does and why this announcement is such a big deal. So the issue that AlphaFold is trying to solve is to predict the 3D structure of a protein using just its amino acid building blocks. Being able to do that in general is a really big deal for developing new medicines. We've already used it to develop treatments for sickle cell disease and breast cancer and diabetes and more. And until recently, finding a protein structure was incredibly slow and expensive. But then, scientists at Google DeepMind fed a series of protein structures and their amino acid bases that we already knew into a machine learning system. That's AlphaFold. It was able to figure out how to get from one to the other. And now, it has predicted the structure of nearly every protein known to science. And now, Google DeepMind just released its newest paper on its newest model, AlphaFold 3, which apparently can now predict the structure of other biological complexes as well, which could mean so many more different kinds of treatments and medicines and discovering them faster and more cheaply than we've ever done before. This is truly huge if true. And if you like optimistic science and tech stories, follow for more.